Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central.
How to adjust physical inventory levels. At the end of a fiscal year, companies typically count the items they have in inventory to determine whether what they have actually matches what's registered in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. In addition to an annual stock count, we might want to count our stock more often, or perhaps we just want to adjust the inventory level of a single item. Regardless, Business Central has capabilities that can help us manage our stock counts. Starting with the physical inventory count, this video will show the three steps to complete when using the basic warehouse configuration in Business Central. The steps are different in advanced warehousing. We'll calculate the inventory level registered in Business Central, we'll print the report for stock counting, and we'll enter the results in Business Central and post the differences. To start a physical inventory count, we'll choose the search icon at the top right of the screen, type Physical Inventory Journal, and choose the Physical Inventory Journal link in the search results. On the Physical Inventory Journals page, we'll choose Prepare and then Calculate Inventory. On the Calculate Inventory page, we'll set the posting date to the date that the journal will be posted, and then enter a document number for the journal. The Items Not on Inventory and Include Item Without Transaction toggles define whether we want to include items that are not in stock or items that have not been used in transactions. In the Items section, we can set up a filter to define which items to calculate, but more importantly, we can define a specific location to count stock for. We'll choose OK to run the count. When the process is completed, the journal will show the quantity of the item that we have in stock. To print the physical inventory count report, we'll choose Post Print and then Print. On the Options page, we can specify whether we want the calculated inventory to show as well as the serial lot numbers of the items. After our stock is counted, we will need to update the quantity physical inventory field with the quantity counted. When we update the field, Business Central will update the journal lines quantity and the entry type. If the quantity is smaller than the calculated quantity, then the entry type will become negative adjustment, and the quantity will be set as a difference between the calculated and the physical quantities. If the quantity is larger, the entry type will become positive adjustment. When all lines are updated, we can post the journal to register the adjustments. We can choose Post Print and then Post, or Post and Print, and then Yes to confirm our choice. Our inventory adjustments are now posted. Thanks for watching.